Introducing a brand new WordPress plugin from Omnisend that allows you to connect your WordPress website to your Omnisend account without the need of WooCommerce. In fact, it is so new, it's got that new developer code smell, and it's even considered a sneak peek because there are more features coming to this plugin. So in this video, I'm going to be showing you how to create a free Omnisend account, and we'll be installing this new sneak peek plugin so that you can connect WordPress with Omnisend without the need for WooCommerce. So let's get started. So I am on the omnisend.com website to get started with a free account from Omnisend by simply clicking on start for free. If you're interested in learning more about Omnisend and joining up for a paid plan, click on the link below. It is an affiliate link, but if you use code Larry at checkout, you get a 5% discount for the first 3 months of your paid plan. So we'll click on start free. We will sign up with an email. Our email address will be, enter a password, say no to that we have an e-commerce business, check the box, I'm not a robot, select the bicycles here, like so, click verify, agree with the policy terms, and sign me up for Omnisend's marketing newsletter. Click on sign up. It'll say, okay, we've got mail. So basically they want to verify that you are the owner of this email address. Here's the email that we received. It says, complete your registration. Click on verify email address. Then you'll go through another process that says, get to know each other, step one of two. So we'll enter our first name, last name, and our business. The website is that. So that's what we'll put, and we'll put in the URL and click continue. We're gonna choose a country, United States. There we go. Choose a state and we'll enter in the rest of the information. All right, continue to Omnisend. We're setting up your account. Good afternoon. Now, the first thing it's gonna ask you is connect a store, but we don't have a store. What we're gonna do now though is install the plugin on our WordPress website and connect it that way. So here we are in the WordPress dashboard of this website. We'll go over to plugins, click on add new plugin. We'll type in Omnisend here. So here's Omnisend. Now this one is the one that a lot of people are installing because they have a WooCommerce store, but we want to scroll down a little bit here and find the one that is brand new. It's this one right here. If you want to learn more about this plugin, click on more details, and then you can click on each of these tabs. Here's a description. Here's a short FAQ, some change logs. And then on the screenshots tab, they show you some nice features of how Omnisend can work for your email marketing purposes. For now though, we're gonna click on install now. Once it's installed, click on activate. So it is installed here, up to the top here, right underneath dashboard, we'll click on Omnisend, and then we'll just follow the steps to connect. So it says create an Omnisend account. We've already done that. So we're gonna go to API key section and create an API key. So click on go to API keys. We'll give it a name for our API key. It's generic, it's something in-house that only you will know. And then we have the ability to uncheck or keep all checked what permissions you want this API key to have. Now, if in the future you're going to be building a store, a WooCommerce store on your WordPress website, then you may wanna keep products, carts, and orders already checked. If you're saying, no way am I gonna create a store in the future, I just wanna have Omnisend do my email marketing, then you might wanna think about having those unchecked. In fact, that's what we'll do now. We will uncheck orders, products, carts. And we wanna do campaigns and contacts and events. So we'll click on create API key. We'll click on copy API key, go over back to our website and paste in our API key and click on connect to Omnisend. So it'll say you're connected and we can start doing forms and segmenting and targeting and designing email campaigns. So now we can go back to our Omnisend account and it'll say you've got one of two steps completed. So we can click on set brand style. So we'll do that. And so it's finalizing your account and it's gonna bring in brand assets from your website. It's gonna color code it. It's gonna bring in the logo. I just find this amazing that they can do this. What the paragraph styles are, the headings, everything, and even brings in your social links. Absolutely fantastic. So what I'm going to do now is click on Save Brand Assets. With this new WordPress plugin, you don't need a WooCommerce store to use some of Omnisend's basic email marketing features, but since it's a brand new plugin, look for added features in future updates. If you'd like to learn more about Omnisend, click the link in the description and use that discount code when you sign up for a paid account. If you have any questions about Omnisend, post them in the comments below. Thanks so much for watching, take care, and I'll see you in the next video.